Identify yourself.
Dr. John Smith, Chief Medical Officer of the transport ship Mona Lisa. You can lower your weapons.
You didn't even say please.
Please?
Yeah, please. We've got bigger guns.
I am not the enemy. Lower your weapons.
How'd you end up in this room? What happened?
What do you think happened? A ship like this. Only one thing can happen. Prisoners broke out, overwhelmed the guards, and took over the ship. Lucky for me, I was in here when it all went down.
That's the story, huh?
It's not a story. The prisoners escaped and took over the ship.
You know, you're the first person we found. You might be the only human survivor on this ship.
The only human?
Uh-huh. Go to it, Marines. Is policy on taking Covenant prisoners change, Smith? I don't think we got that memo.
It wasn't a widely circulated memo.
No shit.
Look, I'm just the medical officer. I don't set policy. I just set broken bones and clean wounds. That's all.
What would the Mona Lisa want with Covey prisoners anyway?
For intelligence, I guess. Research and development? Know your enemy stuff. It's a war. You know that. You're a soldier, right? I don't know. I'm just a medical officer.
What's the Mona Lisa doing here?
Where is here? I've been in this room for I don't know how long. Where are we?
Why don't you tell me the last place you were? Then I'll tell you if you're still there.
Didn't you come here to rescue us? Am I under arrest or something?
You have access codes to the bridge? We're off a planet called Threshold, and we've got Covenant loose on the ship. We're following Cole protocol, taking out the nav system on the bridge.
No, we need to get off the ship. You came here somehow, right? We need to get off the ship.
Sorry, but that's not an option. We're going to the bridge, and you're coming with us.
No, no!
Please. Plan B?
This was Plan B.
Hang on. I'll find the other way.
Shine your light down here.
God, that reeks!
Bilges. They're the same in every ship.
Foucault would be pissed to hear you say that about the Red Horse.
Well, he ain't here.
It's in this direction.
Lots of places to hide.
Yeah. So we'll do this real careful.
I've been in the ship before. This is ridiculous.
Shut it. You hear that?
What the hell was it?
Not Covenant. Let's keep moving. Secure the junction ahead.
Now, we're too close to the house.
Here they come.